Hello everybody, welcome to Simplifying 5. Today we are going to talk about Istio. So we are going to have a very high level overview or a very basic introduction to Istio. So let's first see what is an Istio. So it's a service mesh that helps you to manage your microservices, and it helps you to connect, secure, control and observe your services. It's also a network of microservices, and it can also be known as a platform that gives you APIs to manage or control or connect securely your microservices with each other. So let's see why we need Istio. So if you have been working with microservices, you might be already knowing that if the number of microservices grow in number, it becomes more and more complex to handle the deployment or development of microservices, because there are a lot of interdependencies that keep on growing. So it also becomes difficult to troubleshoot and as well as monitor the services for their performance or for their failures or for many other reasons. So what Istio can provide in such scenarios is, because of its primary features, you get the traffic management, you get security capabilities, you get observability, you get platform independence and cloud agnostic microservices that you can use. and you also get a lot of help with integration and customization with your microservices. So you can, and above all, you can get this through configuration only, and you have to make changes to some of the YAML files, and that's it. And you don't have to make any code changes. That's the beauty of it. So almost everyone who is using microservices can get benefit out of Istio. So the developers have to write less code. Security engineers will get the better security features out of the box. DevOps engineers will get a platform independent and cloud agnostic microservices tool that they can use for easier deployment and management of the services. The site reliability engineers, they will get a lot of out of box monitoring tools and a lot of help with traffic management, fault injection and many other features. Almost everyone can benefit, because you can now focus more on writing or developing the business logic of your application. So let's quickly see how it works. So consider this as a Kubernetes cluster in which there are microservices, the one like the one that we saw earlier. So if you install Istio in your cluster, Istio will inject a sidecar or an envoy proxy along with every microservice. So if you are using Kubernetes cluster, in every pod there will be your service as well as the envoy proxy that will be installed along with the your service, and every communication incoming or outgoing will be managed will be routed through this envoy proxy, and this envoy proxy will be controlling the communication. So you will get a better security, and you can do a lot of traffic management. So this Istio proxy is nothing but an extended version of envoy proxy, and it's deployed as a sidecar, as we discussed. So it has a lot of built-in features like dynamic service discovery, load balancing. You can use it for fault injection. You can do health checks, and then many more features that come out of box. So it's a very feature-rich proxy that gets installed along with your microservice. So let's quickly see the architecture of Istio. So Istio, as we already saw, it's divided in two parts. The one is the proxy that gets installed along with your service. So here you can see the communication between service A and service B is routed through envoy proxy, which comes with a lot of features. The service and the proxy, they form the data plane. The other part is called as control plane, which is formed by Pilot, Mixer and Citadel. So Mixer is basically a central component that enforces access control and usage policies it collects that telemetry data. So proxy sends the request level attributes to mixer, and mixer is the one who evaluates it as per the policies that are defined by you or the user. So pilot, it provides the service discovery for onboard sidecars. It also provides traffic management capabilities. Citadel is the one that provides strong service to service and end user authentication. So this is a very high level overview of the Istio architecture. So we quickly saw how Istio works. We saw who can benefit from Istio. We saw what Istio can do for you, and we saw some disadvantages of the growing microservices, and we saw and got an introduction of Istio. So thanks for watching, and hope this helps.